Have you ever wondered how to make money online using one of the most effective and simple methods available? I'll teach you how to do it right now in this video. This applies to everyone, especially our rookies, because this technique is highly beginner friendly. All you have to do today is write a review for well-known websites and you'll get paid $10 for each one. Now, if you put in only 5 minutes of work, you might earn up to $30 or even more. Isn't it amazing how engaging that is? This method works anywhere on the planet, and it's not only free, but it's also quite reliable. Make sure you watch all the way to the end of this guide to learn the exact methods to generating the most money online. Hey there, welcome to Online Money Plug, where we connect you to anything that will help you earn quick money online. On this channel, we love to give away free money. We're giving away $50 worth of gift cards in Walmart, Target, and Amazon to 10 lucky people once our channel hits 5,000 subscribers. To enter this exciting giveaway, I need you to follow the exact instructions in the unique code that are given in the middle of this video. So make sure you watch until the end to know the exact approach. Now, just before we dive into another tutorial, smash that thumbs up button if you like this kind of content. Also, if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell for you to be notified every time a new video is uploaded. Now, let's jump right into the video so I can show you everything. I'd like you to go to Capterra.com for the first tab, which looks like this. When you go to their homepage, you'll see top software at Capterra, software and software reviews. To give you some context, this is a website that pays you to write reviews for different software and apps. This takes no investment on your part because it is completely free. As you can see, there are a lot of different categories to pick from, each with hundreds of distinct pieces of software. That simply means you can write evaluations for all of the currently accessible digital products. Keep in mind that each completed review will get you $10. Consider how much money you could make if you provided feedback to all of those softwares. Don't worry, I'll show you exactly how to make reviews in the simplest method possible right now. When you initially arrive at their website, the first thing you'll see is a link that says write a review. If you click on that, you'll be taken to a page with hundreds of different companies and thousands of different softwares to evaluate. You will be able to find more softwares to rate if you continue to scroll down. Let's pretend you want to review and rate this product called Asana. Now, before you go ahead and rate that product, the first thing I need you to do is go to Google and look for reviews about it. To do that, you might write Asana Reviews Capterra into the search field, for instance. By doing so, we'll give you an idea of what other people think about the product, and we'll also give you an idea of how excellent of a software Asana is. I've clicked one of those links right now, and I can now see how other people are providing input on Asana. Xiaomir K is one of them. As you can see, and this is an example of a successful review, you may read his thoughts on Asana here. You can immediately tell how you write a review for the product based on that review. This method will save you a lot of time because you won't have to go through each product and investigate them on your own. After all, the solution is already available. Now that you know what to do, let me show you how to complete a review step by step. So once you've found Asana from the search area, simply click on it to be sent to a website where you can leave a review for the program. However, you must first fill in your first and last names, as well as your email address and other personal information before you can submit your comments. After you've completed all of those, scroll down to the question, how frequently do you use this software? I suggest selecting daily or weekly as a frequency choice. Then you'll respond to the question, what is your role in using this software? From the drop-down option, select User. Simply click the next button after that. On the following page, you may rate the software and give it an overall value. This is where you'll be asked a series of questions regarding the app, starting with something like, how is general quality of the software? You may always go back and read what other people have said if you need some insight. This app received a 5 out of 5 star rating, And believe me, when I say that the better review you write and the more positive feedback you provide, the higher possibility are of making money, because they're less willing to accept someone who can consistently give everything a negative rating. In conclusion, it's generally best to write 5-star feedbacks if the software is really good based on other people's ratings. As a result, you may not go on to the other questions, such as ease of use, which you can rate at a 4 or 5 right now. This one is number 5. This one is a 5. For this one, I'd say 4 stars. This one is number 5. These are all optional, and whether you give it a 4 or a 5 is entirely up to you. If you want to, you can rate other aspects as well, but this is optional. However, keep in mind that the more tasks you complete, the more likely you are to win money. So if you have a lot of spare time, rate them all. Then you'll choose your answer to the question, how does the pricing compare to similar products? Inexpensive, mid-tier, or way too expensive? Are the options for this one? And I go to the inexpensive. How likely are you to recommend this program to a friend or colleague? Is the next question, and my answer is 9. Go ahead and click the next button once again after you've finished this page. Now, just before we go any further, if you've enjoyed the video so far, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to be entered to win $50, make sure to watch until the end of the video to find out the code word to enter and win. You'll be taken to the last page, where you'll need to give your review a title. Very simple tool for daily tasks, for example, would suffice. After that, you'll write down the app's benefits and drawbacks and answer the questions, what did you like best about this software, and what did you dislike most about this software? As previously stated, you may always take an idea from another person's review and express it in your own words to make it unique. These optional options will appear after that. If you don't mind, please fill them completely out so that your review has better chance of being published. After that, you'll be asked if you switched to another product or not, to which you can simply say yes, no, or don't know. If you say yes, show them the product from which you switched. Now, if our last review example changed from Reich, you can look it up right here and find where it says Reich, and you're almost done. After that, scroll down to the last statement, which reads, by submitting this review, I certify to Capterra and its affiliates that I am the person I purport to be, and then click submit to finish the process. All of these will take less than 2 minutes of your time, and you will be compensated $10 for each review you submit. Once again, if you offer 5 minutes of your time, you can receive $30 on the spot. Finally, you can look over all of the softwares accessible on the website. Remember to follow my recommendation in the middle, which is to use Google as a tool to get an idea and write a fantastic review for yourself. What are you still waiting for? To optimize your incentives, go to Capterra.com and begin assessing a variety of software products and providing feedback. And that sums up today's tutorial. Now on to the giveaway. If you want to be entered to win one of the 10 $50 gift cards, all you need to do is subscribe to our channel, like this video, and comment the code word review writing. And you'll be entered to win once we hit 5,000 subscribers. It's that easy! And if you would like more chances to win, there are more code words in other videos on our channel, so be sure to watch some of other recent uploads if you want a better chance of winning. Once again, this is Online Money Plug, teaching you the best and easiest methods in making money online. For more content like this, go on and check out my other videos too, so you'll maximize your results in making that big pile of cash straight into your accounts.